from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? We were caught up in lost in all of our vices.
We're gonna get Uncle Kenny.
Okay.
Down in the city that we love, gray clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it all? But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes...
Uncle David, say hi.
Well, hello everybody.
Your hair.
I'm having a bad hair day.
No,
I just came from the beach, and I really don't care. Lindsay's trying to correct me, and it's... What am I going to do? And I just want to go on record by saying that I love Ashley Bryant.
I love Ashley Bryant too.
You do?
I love Ashley.
I too. For the locks.
What'd you get, Lindsay? It's a childhood favorite at Shirley Temple. I've got an Arnold Palmer.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, MTV. Welcome to my crib.
Alrighty, right here we have the kids' pool. Our little rascal swim.
Little rascal.
Over there we have the big pool.
Uh-huh.
And then we have the clubhouse.
Lovely.
And this is, we have like a smoothie bar and bathroom. And we have more seats, some chefs, and a mini game room right over there.
Lovely.
Baby, love never felt so fine. And I died for ever mine. Not like you hold me. Hold me. Oh, baby, love never felt so good. And I doubt if I ever could. And I like you, hold me, hold me. And the night through the thick and thin. Gotta fly, gotta see. Can't believe I can take it. Cause saving tell me I'm wrong, wrong. I don't wanna be right, right. If you tell me I'm wrong, wrong, I don't wanna be right. So am I wrong for thinking that we could be something for real? Now am I wrong for trying to reach the things that I can't see? But that's just how I feel.